Janet Jackson, it's such a pleasure to speak to you. How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Good.
You are releasing your greatest hits compilation, Number Ones, tomorrow. Makes me want to ask you, what is your favorite number one?
That's difficult. That's really difficult for me to answer because, you know, they're all about my life experiences, so it's hard to say this is my favorite song. They're all important to me and all have a special place in my heart because it's, you know, it's my life.
All right, come on, I have to press.
Yes.
You have the album, and you're going to play one cut first. Okay, what's the one that you play? What puts you in a great mood? What makes you smile and makes, you know, great memories come with it and makes you laugh and giggle and feel really up?
Maybe Love Will Never Do.
There you go.
That makes me feel up and smile.
All right, Janet Jackson is our guest. We'll be right back. All right, Billy Bush continuing now with Janet Jackson on the phone. Tomorrow, her Number Ones comes out. So, and right now, this is it. Michael Jackson's soundtrack is out and doing very well. Is this a metaphor, Janet, for what has been a life of friendly competition with your bro?
There has always been. Everyone in my family is competitive, and it stems from my parents. My parents are my mother, the worst. She's even competitive with her grandkids.
Really?
Yeah, she's really. Mother's very competitive. So it stems from our parents. So we're very competitive, but it's friendly and it's good. Competition is good.
Yeah. I wonder, does it help? I mean, I think, does it help that This Is It is out there doing so well? And now here comes Janet Jackson, Number One. So the appetite seems to be, I don't know, it's like people want, when they've had their first course, they want more, you know?
I don't know. I really don't know. And I never thought about the two together.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Have you seen the movie, This Is It?
No.
Do you have plans at all to see it?
Not right now.
Too soon.
If at all.
Perhaps too soon. But Janet Jackson did not always want to be a singer. In fact, she had other plans. Her father made her. Is he misunderstood? Bunch more coming up with Janet Jackson. It's Billy Bush, and tomorrow Janet Jackson releases her Number Ones collection, and she is on the phone with me right now. The irony, of course, Janet, is that you did not want to become a singer, right?
No. I wanted to go to college, and I wanted to study business law.
Business law.
And I wanted to be an attorney, and I wanted to be an actress. That was my passion.
An attorney and an actress.
Yes.
And so your father, wasn't it your father, Joe, who said, no, kid, you're going to sing. You'll make way more money at that.
Yeah. He said, there's not that much money at acting. You're going to sing. I said, okay, you know, after two albums of doing what people wanted me to do, I said, you know what, I'm going to try this, but I want to try this my way.
Your father put you on the path that really was the right path, but he sort of told you, you know, this is the way it's going to be. Is your dad misunderstood, or is he completely understood?
I will say this about my father. He comes from a different era, and it's really shooting from the hip. You don't bite your tongue. You don't hold your tongue. You speak your mind. You say what you want to say when you want to say it. And I have to respect that. He's my father. I love him to death. I don't always agree, but I love him to peace. He's my dad.
That's well said. Janet Jackson, Number One's available tomorrow. And one last question coming up because the rumors still abound that Janet is planning a secret wedding with Jermaine Dupri and that the two are together. What is her status? Next. Well, this summer, hand in hand with grieving, Janet Jackson was on the set of Why Did I Get Married 2, the next Tyler Perry movie. She's on with us right now. Janet, it leads me to ask you, what is the status between you and Jermaine Dupri? Because a lot of people say you're planning a secret wedding, and some people say that you've split.
I'm not getting married. We're not together. It's funny because people still tend to want to believe what they read or see on TV. This was actually, I heard on the news even. But no, we're not together. But we're best friends.
That means that the very hot Janet Jackson is single?
I don't know about hot, but I'm single.
Anybody you like?
You know, I've just been diving into my work, really. And people have been asking me out.
Have you said yes?
No. That's I've been recording in the day, and then I go to rehearsal in the evening. And I've been keeping really, really long hours. And I've just been really busy, but I'm sure at some point it'll happen.
A beautiful, sensuous, talented, amazing woman of depth like yourself, I don't think it should be too long that you check out of the game and focus only on work. Life is too precious and too short.
It is. You're absolutely right. You never know what tomorrow holds.
Absolutely. Well, she won't be single for long. Janet Jackson, the number ones, available tomorrow.